Signing this?
Yeah, please. Great. That's my movie book. It's a beautiful picture.
Thank you.
Yeah,
it's great. It's seen a few love years it. Ago now, doesn't it?
Yeah, nice. I love
if
it.
I sign my forehead, will that be offensive?
That, no, not at all.
You'll be okay with that, will
yes, it? Absolutely.
Just my name, just
yes, down. Absolutely.
I should
that's
be
great.
Able to spell my own name.
Wanted to ask too, you've got a TV series coming out, The Labyrinth?
Yeah. Yes.
Tell me about that. What's that about? I can't find anything about
it's,
it yet.
It's based on a famous novel. There's a novel out. It's 21st century, and it also cuts into 11th century.
Oh, wow.
And I'm in the 11th century there.
And your character is Edward, huh?
Edward.
He is
yeah?
Rob's character.
No. Are you a vampire?
Definitely
no.
Not.
any little tidbit about your character, Edward, in that one?
He's a very cool guy.
How cool.
He's a hero, not a...
Not a villain.
That's cool. That's cool.
This one's for Lou?
Yeah.
Lou and Francis.
Yeah.
So are you moving back to England?
Unfortunately, yes, at some point.
Aww.
I'll be back.
That's cool.
I have to go and do a few things, but I'll be back in the summer, I hope.
Oh, cool.
That's awesome.
So is Severin would be just in England or here in France?
What's that, sorry?
Is it going to be aired in England or here?
Oh, it should be both. It should come out here as well. I'm not sure which network's picking it up yet, but I'm excited to find out when it is.
Can't wait. Thank you.
This was as well?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Here I am trying to say thank you. Your sister did it, sorry.